Hi there and welcome to the Tacx Trainer server setup instructions. We'll explain in different videos how everything is working. Before we start, it's good to check your PC specs. Tacx made a test program that will show you if your PC specs are confirmed. If you have an Intel HD card, then virtual reality part might not work. Workouts, films and GPS will normally work with an Intel HD card. In 2016 we will have a new website, so please check under Tacx Trainer software where the location is of the PC test program. To run the software, you need to have the T2919 Smart Upgrade package. It includes also an ANT dongle and a control unit. If you have an ANT dongle, you can also purchase the software via the Tacx online shop. You will receive a download with the license codes per email. First, we need to install the software. Make sure that the ANT antenna is not plugged in. In case you already have installed Microsoft Virtual C++, then you will get an error message. Just select Yes to continue the installation. I will just fast forward the installation. Some sections might take 5 minutes or longer to install. The software will ask to accept the driver a couple of times. Please accept this for the correct installation. After the installation, there is the Tacx Trainer Software 4 icon and the Tacx Support Tool icon. The support tool will be explained in another video. Now plug in the ANT USB antenna. Select the Tacx icon on the desktop. The setup wizard will start. You will see the launcher. An update button will appear when you are connected to the internet. Select Update and wait. The software will be updated. This section is a setup. Just follow the instructions on the screen. Fill in the license code that is provided on the inside of the DVD casing or the one you receive via email via the online shop. This is just an example license, so please do not use this license. Fill in the details of your user and mark auto login, which is easy if you are the only user. You can make more users in the server later on. Here is how to add a picture. You can zoom in and out and rotate or customize your picture any way you want. Select the box will add the picture to all your workouts. Now comes the important part. We need to select a trainer. Make sure the ANT is in the PC. Select Scan. Now all trainers or ANT devices will be found. You see a bit more here because we are in an environment where power meters and external sensors are there. As you can see, it's possible to connect external power meters. In our case, we will connect the NEO. Select the FAC and press Connect. Once connected, it will display as a NEO trainer. Third-party trainers will do the same. If you have the T2919 upgrade package, you can also connect the blue interface. Press the middle button to turn it on. When you're done, press Done. For Fortress or iFlow users, plug in the USB cable. The rest works the same way. In the intro screen, you will see the connected device marked as green. If no brake is connected, you are also not able to start a training. For troubleshooting, check our website or other videos.